your credit might not be in amazing shape right now. That is okay. You can build it back to be stronger than it ever was before. All it takes is time and diligence. Before you can start to improve, it helps to have a clear understanding of where you are. People get into trouble with credit for a wide variety of reasons. Let's run through some of the more common ones here. Credit card payments. One of the common ways people fall into bad credit is by not making their credit card payments on time. This is a slippery slope and can also result in debt. That is a big one. Missing car payments. Like credit cards, missing a car payment is another common cause of bad credit. Late on mortgage payments. If you are late on your mortgage payments, your credit will suffer. Not paying your bills injures your credit as well. This is true whether you pay them late or whether you do not pay them at all. The company usually doesn't care if you wait or not, and lots of times they earn more money from late or penalty fees. But there is no need to give away your money. Max out or carry high balances on credit cards. If you are carrying a high balance on your credit cards or if they are maxed out, it is a signal to your creditors that you aren't able to handle what you are spending. That can result in a negative reflection on your credit score as well. Applying for lots of credit all at once. If you apply for a lot of credit all at once, your credit score can be affected. This is because it suggests that you are desperate to get new credit, which implies that you cannot handle your finances with the credit line that you already have opened. Owe a lot compared to your income. Owing a lot compared to your income is another sign to lenders that you are not managing your finances well. If you look like a risk to them, your credit goes down. Have a short credit history. It takes time to build good credit. Even if you have never been in trouble, sometimes your credit score can be low just because you haven't had a chance to prove yourself yet. Foreclosure. Foreclosure hits your credit pretty hard. In Canada, a foreclosure will stay on your credit for 6 to 7 years. In the United States, it will stay on your credit for 10 years. Bankruptcy. Like foreclosure, bankruptcy is very hard on your credit. In the United States, a Chapter 13 bankruptcy will be on your credit for 7 years and a Chapter 7 bankruptcy will affect it for 10 years. In Canada, your first bankruptcy offense will be on your credit for 7 years and your second will linger for 14 years.